It's rubbish.
Last week will be Thursday. I go shop for one restaurant for night. I called up my friend, asked him, say, she in the house. Didn't say in the, you know, the house, but in the next street. So I come tell her and say, okay, I'll come inside. So when I reach inside, we come.
Around which time it is?
Around half to nine.
For night.
Around to nine, okay. For night. So after we talk finish for in front of the house, I can't remember, say, oh, I can't remember, say, I go crash for inside. So make I call home. For in that in streets, now like a highway, no card there. So you come to see me, we'll go the bus stop, go look for car. When we reach the bus stop, we no see cars for that bullet bar bus stop.
For that highway.
For that.
See Fino by any chance?
Not at all. Fino no did it, Gus. So you can't tell me, say me recourse. We don't recourse. We did like maybe like 1 meter ahead of him. As in just cross like this, as you put in leg, because normally if you cross for that bullet bar bridge, you could put, there's a pavement the way you could put your leg there. Mm-hmm. As in putting left leg for the pavement, one motor like this just come. You just say bam. Mm-hmm. I just say bam like this. I just look back and I just see the guy. This in a movie, American movie. I see the guy on here, the phone fly out, and the guy just land. On getting to General Hospital, the way where they first treat us, attack us, see, for coming, for bringing an accident victim.
Attack now, how?
As in the way they, as just bring and come, they don't even give us face.
Okay.
They don't even give us face. When I reach there, when they shout, say, I beg you, help, what's in the one of them, I beg you, make no shout here. Yeah, she's talking for your back. For the food. If they say they collect food out there, maybe like card or so.
Go buy food.
I say we go there responsible for the folder. So me and my friend now, Sam, we can say, okay, we go there responsible for the folder. When will they look for? Say we no get the number. When the nurse they talk, say, me will call. Say we no get the number. We no be in family. This same guy tell us, say, me will check in bag. Now, for when we check in bag, I see the ID card, the company, the driver's license, and the ID card. I don't even know, say, in S of King phone number, they just kind of put them for Twitter. And as the thing they go, they document them for Twitter.
Yeah, I see them, not for Twitter.
So that in case any trouble happened to me. Yeah. So, now so the guy does. The guy does. You know, take them time when they pack the guy up.
Okay. I know, say, when I begin talk, I talk, say, in story, now story of a person who won't do good thing, enter trouble. This part we don't tell on now owner here now the good thing we do. You, John, you don't know that man from anywhere, be?
I don't know him from anywhere.
Now somebody we car hit one of them at the crossroad.
Yes.
Now you carry the man reach hospital. Yeah. Hospital neglect him.
Yes.
The man die.
Yes.
What thing can happen after that?
When we get across to the border, we tell him, see, the border don't die. The border initially they cry.
Okay.
Later on, you can't call, but when you can't call the doctor, get the doctor number, you can't call. Doctor can put down for
speaker.
That's what you're talking for your bad. Say, arrest one, but boy, only jam, but
no, okay, go on.
Say, arrest one, but boy, they're talking for your bad, arrest one, but boy, only jam, but boy, lock bar, boom, your mother.
Pigeon.
So,
you can't talk,
say, make they arrest us. Say, if they arrest us, say, if you be saying that we hit him, brother, we rush, bring gang, come, they pretend.
Who tell the hospital to lock it?
The guy now.
The victim brother.
Okay. I just say from our presence, they just lock the gate.
Then lock on the inside.
Yes, now. The next call will come in a police officer. Wait till Mr. Mika, they come
station.
There now. I tell him, normally I go come now. See, she, I know, say, they give. I drop my address down. I drop my papa phone number. Say, if you come, bundle me. But I can't tell you, I'm not even there. Say, I day my friend, please, say how they come. So now that time now, Nain, you get across to me. When I see your message, when you tell me, say, if I won't go there, may I know, go there alone. Say, a lawyer will get in contact with me. So when the lawyer gets in contact with me, the lawyer tells me, say, she did on the meeting. Say, make I hold on. Say, because if I go now, we don't know the statements where the guy, other brother, go write it down. Say, if I reach there, they feel hold me. Initially, the person tell me say make I switch off my phone. I say no. If I switch off my phone, I look guilty. Yes, I look guilty. Even at that then, one person they threaten me for Twitter for my DM. They tell me say, "Nah, me hit that guy." See, what I'm just doing is that I'm just pretend. See, I just pretend. See, I just form no sense on.
I know they pay attention to such people. As long as the person know they there when the thing happens.
Yeah, on nothing. I tell you.
And what you know, they always tell people. Sorry, sir. Okay. The cutting, John. And people with they out there, yeah. Even if na policeman or na lasma or na road safety just grab you, hold you, say then they take you go to their office, say you do one thing. Remember, if they tell you say you do this thing, then they can't turn around quickly, tell you pay money or else we'll take you go station or take you go our office. Tell them say you will follow them go to their office. You know why? Because anything where they say you do, then go need to prove them for court before court go fit charge you. Some of them I will say yes, but the time where you go spend for police station, then feel lock you for sale. No. Reach me for Twitter. Reach any lawyer where you fit reach. Let the lawyer either call or come there. Once that one happened, then no. Because if they don't get any evidence to prove, say you do that thing where you do, yourself as you did, you fit turn around, sue them. It's rubbish.